Hello, everybody, and welcome to Miami, Florida, where the Buffalo Bills have rolled into town to go up against the Miami Dolphins.
Let's take a look at the keys to today's game.
Buffalo, call it in the air. It's tail. Buffalo has won the toss and elects to receive.
Nedney back to kick it off.
Himself out as a bulldozer in the offseason.
Early with a 32-yard gain on the pass. It'll be first and 10 at the 38.
Right. Down. Right.
Johnson with an 18-yard gain on the pass.
Right.
Incomplete. So it'll be second and 10 from the 19. Broken up by Holmes. Bill.
Right.
The extra point is good.
Let's take a look at that scoring drive.
Christie back to kick it off. That makes it first and 10 from their own 30. Defensive play by Schultz. Incomplete. That brings up third and 10 on their own 30. Touchdown, Dolphins. Let's look at that play again. The extra point is good.
Let's take a look at that drive.
Nedney gets set to kick it off. That brings up first and 10 on their own 30. With a 29-yard gain on the pass.
They were lucky that one wasn't intercepted.
So it's second and 10 at the 41. With the tackle. Flag down. At the end of the first quarter, it's the Dolphins 7, the Bills 7.
Offense.